A major reason why Plymouth High School is celebrating a regional title this week is because their kicker, Kyle Brinza, does what he always does. He delivers. What makes Kyle's story so great is not just his terrific talent, but the fact that he shouldn't be playing at all. He was born with a club foot.
My foot was almost basically turned all the way around. And when I was born, they had turned all the way back around, messed with all the ligaments and tendons in the foot and put them all together. And I was on a cast for about the first year, and then I had to get another surgery. And basically, when I was a child, I was in a cast all the time. And they always told me that I was never going to probably play a contact sport.
Seven surgeries in all, Kyle beat the odds, and he's been booting the pigskin for Plymouth for 4 years now. His knack for knocking it through the uprights earned him Detroit News Dream Team honors a year ago. But Kyle is also a top-notch punter, and his kickoffs are so powerful, if coach wins the coin toss, he defers. Because 9 times out of 10, Kyle's kickoffs find the end zone or beyond. He's the total package.
He leads by example, not only out here with his work ethic, but in the classroom, and he does a lot of community service things, and he's just an all-around great kid.
Brinza also spent his high school career as the Wildcats goalie on the soccer team. In football, he's the number one kicker in the state. He is so good that both Michigan and Notre Dame wanted Kyle to forego his senior year of high school so he could kick for either school this fall. Kyle will suit up for Notre Dame next fall, but man, is he glad he stuck around.
I wouldn't be able to get to be where I am today, where we have district title and a regional title. And I mean, I just love this football team, and right now I can't wish to be anywhere else besides with them.
A 3.0 GPA, 22 on the ACT, and yes, he one day wants to kick in the NFL. From a kid that shouldn't be able to run, let alone kick his way to future stardom, Kyle credits divine intervention.
I feel that this is what his plan for me is to do, is to kick and overcome all these odds and adversity. And I mean, I just feel so blessed that I'm able to do what I am today. I would like to thank my family, my coaches, my team, and I would like to thank Wendy's for making me student athlete of the week.
Wildcat, what is your profession?
Oh, 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 oh!
Presented by
Wendy's. No one's real.